Strength Challenge! Woo! I don't know if Leon does this more excited or what, but I'm just here to hype y'all up. And let's give a big round of applause to our contestants, Mona. All right, so as a reminder, you can stop at any time. And we'll ask, one person will ask a question, I believe, and the other person will answer, and then they'll each eat a hot wing.
No.
No?
Am I supposed to eat it before I ask? Question, and then while she's answering, she has to eat.
Okay,
yeah.
Whatever.
You do it wild to make you like...
This is my first time here.
It's supposed to be bad.
Yeah.
It's more painful that way.
Okay, sounds good. So we'll go ahead and get started. Go ahead, Mona.
Wait. This is brought to you by ARC. Anti-Racist for Change. We meet Thursdays at lunch in Linnea's room.
Yay!
Yeah!
Can you go? I'll ask you a question first.
All right, you can ask me a question first.
Okay.
Did you write yours down? I remember.
Yeah.
Okay, then I can pull mine out.
Who is your least favorite student and why?
Oh, that's a little... I really can't answer that one because...
You have to.
I can't. I'll get fired. Okay, I can just narrow it down. Besides, can napkins? It is no one in this room.
Okay.
All right? It is not an upper.
Uh-huh.
All right. And I'm going to start shallow and then... I'm going to start shallow and then go deeper. What do you like to do when you're not at school?
Clean.
Clean? You want to come to my house?
No.
All right. I'm going to just start now.
Oh, yeah, your question.
Uh-huh. The first one was hotter.
Least favorite thing about your job?
My least favorite thing about my job is,
the kids.
No, Gaga Ball in summer and the snow hill in winter. All right. What was your favorite toy when you were little?
Favorite what?
Teddy bear.
Did you have a name that you want to share? Okay.
These aren't even spicy.
I know, that one was actually not as spicy as the first one. Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Take a big girl bite.
Oh.
Yeah?
Number one complaint about the uppers.
Oh, come on. You're noisy.
Okay.
That's it. You're just noisy when you're in the hallways. Otherwise, yeah, good. It's just that other classes are in. All right. What would be your dream vacation?
Bora Bora.
Bora Bora? Now, why'd you pick that one? I'm going to ask more than five.
The ocean.
Cool. Not the one with those little huts there, like on stilts.
What do you like most about yourself?
About myself? That I really like people.
Okay.
How come I look like I'm one? Wasn't it five questions, 5 wins? Did I skip one?
No, it's in the
middle. I know it's in the middle, but I'm looking. It's like I have 2 questions left, but I'm out of wings. Oh, I ate mine. I was eating mine when your questions were happening. Okay, what have you done that you are the most proud of?
Got an A in language arts.
And I know Linnea is tough, so congratulations on that one. All right.
Oh, Winnie.
Is she gonna do it or shall I do it?
Winnie.
I promise I won't, like, pour the whole thing.
Well, Winnie.
Yeah. I guess you have to do the dab.
Oh, okay.
I promise I won't be.
That was Leon. He's on his way.
Well, he'll miss it.
Yeah, he will.
Okay.
What did you say he was doing?
Just a
dab. No, you have to, like, put a bunch.
A bunch?
He's like a dime.
Yeah, like dime. A, like straight, more. A line across.
Yeah, okay. Straight line.
You're supposed to, like, have.
There you go.
More. That's not enough.
More?
Yes.
I saw General, are you sure?
Yes.
Look at General. No way. There's nothing.
Okay.
It didn't even come out yet.
Oh, I was going to say, then we spin the plate. Whoa!
Okay, I'm sorry. You can spread it. You can spread it that way. There you go. What we really need is a brush.
Oh, yeah. No, we're just going to, like, spread it around. I won't wipe it off. There we go.
Big bite.
All right. I'm okay, afraid. I am frightened.
Who's your least favorite teacher and why?
All right, my least favorite teacher. My least favorite teacher was Sister Cherubim. Who was my second grade teacher?
What, Lincoln?
You didn't specify. Sister Cherubim, who wrote in cursive on the board, and when we said we couldn't read it, she said, tough, that's what I do. And hit me with a reading book. All right, last question.
Good bite, Mona.
There you go.
Who is the person you admire most? And why?
You can drink water.
Yeah, water.
Alright, I'm gonna grab that. It builds.
Wait, all of it.
Yeah.
It builds. I'm not a good friend. That's hurting. It's got a nice slow burn build.
Answer the question.
Oh my gosh, she's crying.
She needs a.
It's okay, she can take her time.
Mona. Girl, oh my god.
My brother, Sammy.
You admire him?
Like, I care about him.
Yeah.
Very cool.
Oh my god, my ears! Is there steam coming out? I don't see it.
Hurts.
Okay, my eyes are running now. Oh! And there was no profanity.